guys. Hi, YouTube. Today, I'm going to show you my castle and all my stuff that's inside. And this big castle, I just got it like a few days ago. So I'm going to show you what's the best. So first up, I'm going to open up this big castle and already sorted the things inside. So you can get some sneak peeks if you can see. Like, these are like little holes from the windows. And now I'm going to open it up. So this is one side and this is the other side. So I'm going to show you like a few things I love about this. Because this castle has a lot of space and it has, so if you have like a lot of Barbie dolls and you can just fill up the whole space. And so now I'm going to show you my stuff that I put here. So first I put in like these Barbie dolls and like whatever like they are, like however, because I don't really sort them. I just like put them quick because I did spring cleaning. So now I did these, like, so even if you like haven't opened them, you can just still like put them. So like whenever you want to play with them, you can just open. You ask your parents to open it. So here can be some, like, if you take this, you can put like three of these dolls. So like how I did it, like three of these dolls. But if you have like fatter dolls, like something like that, like electronics, like electronic toys, like these, and then like, so you can just remove them from the toys that are just like this. So if you guys know For Real Friends, this is so cute because they have like a monkey that's called Baby Cuddles, and then so this is Baby Cuddles. And she can also move when you touch her. Let me see if I can show you guys. So she moves when you touch her belly. She does like she says different things. So but she keeps like repeating them. It's like in the pattern. Like, and then we have this big one that's called Cuddles. So like this one's much bigger because you can just do anything with it. And she also comes with a banana. And it's not sorted separately. She just has it together. So when you put like your finger or your like the thing, and then she starts drinking. She like good. And that one does a lot of emotions. She can blink. She can do a lot of stuff, and if you tickle her, like, touch her belly, she's gonna do some fun things. It's like she's gonna laugh, and she's very funny. So, also, she comes to sleep, and so, like, at nighttime, if you, like, just let her drink it, and then for a long time, you just don't touch her, then she can fall asleep by herself. So, that's all in the castle. Now I'm gonna make her like fall asleep a little because now she's gonna fall asleep. So here, when you have these, you can open like up, like on the sides, and like I put a lot of stuff. So you can put like on two sides. So if you take like this, then you have two parts. So when you open like this, and then you just take the other one, and they have like a little hole so you can do it. So also like you can ask like the shopkeeper, but you have these little dolls here, like they're like these dolls that they come with the castle, but if you don't want to put them separately, fine, you can just put it. And also if you like to stitch, or somebody in your family or your friends like to stitch, then you can do this perfectly because these are like, so this is what my grandma made. She made like little beds. So like these. Like little beds, and then you can just stitch them. But and she also made this little blanket, which is probably easy to stitch. Like, I just learned how to stitch. So I'm in just in first grade. So yeah, you can put like two things. You can put like two things and then move that. So now, guys, I'm not just all about Barbie dolls and electronic dolls. I am more with slice than that. So if you look around my house and I, like, I'm like okay with everything. So first up, if you guys like My Little Pony, this is so cool. Because this is like, you might have seen the commercial. It's like Rarity, and you have these little stickers that you can put on her, you can design on her. So yeah. And then you can like just decorate. You have these little like clips you can decorate your hair with. And then this one also comes with a yellow one. So like it also comes with a yellow one that's the same shape as this one, but it's just a different color. So that is Rory, and also if you touch her button, she lights up, and she lights up two different ways. So this is number one and number two. So like she goes like dun 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 dun. So this verse is like dun 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 dun. Okay. So next one is like Rapunzel's tower, because this is like Rapunzel's tower, but it comes with a doll, but I can't show you the doll right now because it's not inside the tower. So so now I'm gonna show you guys these Schleif, because there's like a Schleif and they're really valuable, and if you like rip it or like something, like you have a scratch, it will like, if you make a scratch at the store or at the yard sale, you will have to pay a lot because those Schleifs are very important. So this one is one of the fairy ones, and this one's so cute, and you can take it out and then you just have like a slip on. So that one's the one that I opened, and then I love dolphins, so they're like one of my favorite animals. I love dolphins, horses, and rabbits. So those are my favorite animals. But I only have a horse. Yeah, I have all of them. But I only have one dolphin, because dolphins are hard to find as like. So this is the cute dolphin. It's so cute. I love that one. That's my favorite Schleif. Well, I think like one of my favorite Schleifs. But mostly sometimes if I don't have any favorites, I would pick that one for my favorite one. And this is my first Schleif that I have, and it's very valuable. So this is like a little pony. It's like from Magic Fairy book. And if you look at the Schleif, like I think there's like a .com or something like that. So this is the pony from Merida. You can also find like Schleif from movies, and there's also like a book that comes, like there's a story that comes with each Schleif. So but if you asked, they are sold separately, but if you ask like the people, then they will somehow they'll put it together, but then it costs them more. And next, this is like, so all of these are like from Fairyland, or like they can be like animals. So this is from like a little Fairyland, like this. I think probably like this one is bad, or like I don't know any of these stories. I just like know like the animals, and I don't know all the stories. So this is also like a fairy. I haven't opened these two yet, so hopefully I might do my next video like I'm showing you to open this. So that's all for now. So I'm gonna see you guys later, and I hope you guys subscribe on my channels, and you can see me, my brother. We do stuff. So I hope you guys have fun on my channel, and hope you guys can subscribe. And guys, have a great day, or week, or day, or night. Okay, bye bye.